I miss the family I used to have. I feel like everything's so different now. Sitting by the fire as we'd watch the flames burn out. I wasn't afraid, now I always have my guard up. Hands on my face, I learned to cope with the pain. I know that people think I'm trying to get attention, but in reality, I'm trying to send a message. I know there's kids out there that are going through the same thing. And if you're one of them, I hope to help your suffering. Just know it will get better when these feelings do not stay the same. No, they don't stay the same. I don't wanna make you feel bad, but you kinda ruined. Took a couple L's, but that's just normal stuff. I popped a couple pills, but they don't do much. And now I take Prozac in the morning with some other stuff. But why did I get into this? I feel like this is all a dream. But when I wake up, look around, this isn't even make believe. So I sit in the corner thinking back to all the memories. I grew up with these fake beliefs, by time I find a remedy. I don't wanna make you feel bad.
Best of me now, best of me.
They want the best of me.